Hi, this is Anil from Learning Land and welcome to the very first video tutorial on the C programming language. Now, in this video, we will take a look at the introduction part of the C programming language. We will see its history and then we will discuss why you should study this C programming language when there are so many other programming languages are available. So now, first let us see what is a programming language. Now, all of you know that this computer is a general purpose machine that can perform many computational tasks. But the thing is, these computers, they really can't do anything on their own. So to get something done by using this computer, we have to give the instructions to these computers. And these instructions, which are given to the computers to get a particular job done, are called as the program. And the person who is going to write these instructions is called as the programmer. And the language in which these instructions or these programs are written is called as the programming language. Now here, as a programmer, we will write the program or the instructions using any of the programming language available, and then this computer will work according to the instructions. Now, C language is one of the programming language which we can use and write these computer programs. Now, let us see the history of this C programming language. Now, the C programming language was invented in 1972 at Bell Laboratories of USA by a team led by Dennis Ritchie. Dennis Ritchie called his new language as the C language because it was the successor of another existing language at that time called as the B language. And this B language was highly influenced by another existing old language which was called as the BCPL at that time. Now, originally this C language was created to write the operating systems and the compilers, and then later, because of its simplicity and its features, C became one of the popular programming language, and even to this day, C is one of the most popular programming language used. Alright, now you guys may be thinking like, okay, why should I have to study this C language when there are so many other languages like C++, Java, C# are available? Now, to learn any programming language, that language should be simple and easy to learn, and this C is one of the simple and easy to learn language. If you don't know anything about computer programming, then the C programming language is one of the language which you can use and get started with your programming career. Another thing is, if you learn this C programming language, then you will have the better understanding of the basic computer programming concepts. The C language has the concepts like the pointers and dynamic memory location and many more. Now, if you understand all these basic concepts of the computer programming, then you can understand all those other advanced concepts very easily. Now, another thing is, if you learn any programming language and once you start writing the programs, the program that you write using that language should be efficient and reliable. And also, it should provide high performance. So, if you talk about the execution speed, then the code written in the C programming language can run much faster than many of the other programming languages. And also, this C programming language is widely used when there are very less resources are available, for example, in the embedded devices. Now, the next thing is, if you learn the C programming language, then learning the languages like C++, Java or C# will be a lot easy. That's because, as I said before, if you know the C programming language, then you will have the better understanding of the basic programming concepts. And if you want to learn the languages like C++, Java or C#, then it will be a lot easy. These languages, they use something called as the object-oriented programming approach. And if you know the C, then learning this object-oriented programming will be a lot more easy. And also, major part of many modern programming languages are written using the C programming language. And also these languages, they take a lot of features from the C language, and that's why C language is also called as the mother of all languages. So if you learn the C, then learning any other language will be a lot more easy. And then the next thing is, C is a general purpose programming language. It means that you can use this C programming language to create different types of programs or the softwares. For example, you can use the C programming language to write the device drivers, or you can use it to create the word processors, or you can use it while developing the games. And also this C programming language is widely used for, you know, developing the major parts of the operating systems. And also this C is widely used in the embedded devices, where you get very less resources and you need to write the efficient programs. Just for an example, the Curiosity rover sent to Mars by NASA has most of the code written in the C programming language. And what I'm trying to say here is, if you learn the C programming language, then you can create different types of programs or the softwares using it. So this is it, guys. This is about the introduction to the C programming language, what is its history, and why you should study the C programming language. Now, if you are an absolute beginner and you really don't know about computer programming, programming languages and all these things, then I have a particular video which explains all these basic topics. And I will put the link in the description box and you guys can check it out. And if you like this video, then give a thumbs up. If you don't like it, then give a thumbs down. And if you think that this video will help any of your friends, then do share this video with them. And if you want to watch more tutorials like this, then subscribe to my channel. And once again, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.